Hey guys, what's up? It's Jared Gaming here, and today I'm going to be reviewing you guys a brand new Earth Games episode. And today, guys, we're playing on, you know, the Snapcraft, baby. The Snapcraft is the pleasure of everyone. I'm not going to lie. It's just so OP. And today, guys, we have something planned. We are going... Oh, fudge me. Fudge me. No, where... My teammate's gone. But we're gonna actually go for, we're gonna see how long we can survive with a with a diamond set, because, you know, we have a ton of gold. We're gonna see what game it is. It should say four people, and the score is like 2-2. That's how you do it. Oh, fudge. It's 3v2. By the way, guys, I am live streaming on Twitch, so if you guys do, like, hear me talking, that's other than, like, what I'm saying verbally. It's Twitch chat. It's just them. He's heading the wrong way. Come on, Molly. Come on. Alrighty. I think I have the angle on her. Ah, come on. Come on. Yes. 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 Well, she knows I'm right behind her. She, booyah. Reach level 20. Holy crap. Alright, I think it's time to take advantage. We have five people in here that are my Twitch chat. Oh, bye-bye. Bye, CJ. Bye. Uh-oh. He's really good with the bow. He's really good. Kigo, welcome. Okay, I gotta run. Kigo 14, welcome to the stream. Oh, you little son of a gun. You little son of a gun. Aren't ya? Oh, there you go, CJ. Oh, there you go. And you did. Oh! Where are you? Where did you go, man? I don't know. Oh, motion, nice kill. Oh, I'm gonna save you. You're very welcome, Kigo. Oh, fudge, it's so stressful just talking to everyone. Oh, just wreck everyone and run. Action, I'm gonna save your life. Oh, nice. Easy kills. Nice. Very easy. Whoop! Easy kills. Red teams with 12. Oh. I need to kill Molly, and then I gotta pop a golden apple. Here we go. Stereo. Oh, someone's gonna flank us behind. Nice. Oh, Molly, you sneaky girl. Oh, action, nice kill. Here we go. I believe in us. Oh, ooh, he knew it. We didn't blow it though. I go now for safety. Charlie Walton, welcome to the stream. Oh, so stressful talking to Twitch chat and talking and playing the game. Oh, you're almost dead, aren't you? Aren't you a good prey? A really good prey. I knew it.
What happened?
Oh, I don't know what happened. Let's just switch screen. Just switch real quick. Just switch it. Oh, Charlie Walton, thank you for the follow. You know, let's just go with this. It's fine. I think this is a pretty good, like, set. I'm getting ganked. Holy crap. Oh! Oh! Barely got that off. Charlie Walton, thank you for the follow. Greatly appreciated. Welcome to the nation. I know, I can't check it. I can't check my Twitter. Oh, so scary. So scary. Oh, my team. My team. Team. No. Oh, I'm fine with that. They didn't get any of my stuff. Oh, my goodness. I want to just scratch my hand, but I can't. My goodness. Oh, J-Craft, I'm getting my revenge on you because you totally wrecked me. I can't get my revenge. I want my revenge. Come on. All right. Five of the people here are from the Twitch chat. It's so good. So good. Right. Oh, fudge. I thought that was like two like ghasts that just like spawned out of nowhere. My kill. Booyah. All right, red team. All right. So it looks like this game is gonna probably take a while. So we're gonna see if it starts progressing. We're gonna go actually to like 50. Because you know it takes a while. Stefan Denims, thank you for that follow. Greatly appreciated. Welcome to the nation. Glad to have you here. Oh, the double gank. Totally not gonna die here because I'm too good. Totally died there. Yeah. So we'll see how it progressively goes. Depending on if like there's more people that come into the game and stuff. By the way, guys, Twitch chat exclusive here. The IP is www.snapcraft.net. Plus, for YouTube viewers, it will be down in the description. So, yeah, if you guys want to come play, and check my Twitter and my Twitch to know when I go live playing this game, because it's really good. I can't check it, Trainer. I can't check it right now. I can't check it because I'm playing a game and I'm recording. There's a difference between my real life and my recording life. There's a difference. Fine line. I still have spawn protection too. That was really good. They were just hitting me and it just did not count. Oh, die. Nice. Oh, that, I did not mean it that way. I did not. Yeah, so we might raise it up to maybe like 75 because it's getting there. It's getting there. Obviously Skater Chick's gonna try and come after me because I am the master of this whole debacle. And they need to take out the head of the snake. Whoop! No. Take some fall damage. Nice. Took one heart. Oh, nice. Oh, totally wrecked. Level 21. Yes, I know that. I obviously know that, but I can't right now. Totally am dumb. Does that make any sense? Right. Take out the head of the snake. It's Molly. It's Molly. How did she kill me? She just died. What? I thought she just died. I don't even know. I thought she just died. Alright. No, stop it, please. You're not helping yourself here. Alrighty, guys. Let's see. I think we could still win it. We're beating them by 7. That means a lot in Minecraft kills. Because it does take a while for 7 to pop up more than once. Chorus taking out the head of the snake. Ay-ay-ay, you guys make me rage. I'm not gonna lie, you guys really do. Like, there's no living without you guys. Taking out me again. Oh, there's no getting out of it. Where are they going out? Where are they coming in? Which way are they going out? Oh, totally gonna come by and take out crafters. Crafters, man. Crafters, something craft. Minecraft. I can't hit a single shot. I'm so bad. Oh, here we go. I don't know why I always do that with tab. I just kind of leave it open. Oh, I'm getting my revenge. I want that kill. Yes, I needed that kill. I have so much tokens. I literally dropped like 50 tokens, so I'm guessing this diamond like challenge is totally not gonna happen unless I have like 200 diamonds. I don't know. Whoop! Nope! Oh. Taking me out again. Taking me out. He keeps peeking you. Just don't. No, he doesn't peek you. You peek him. He just hits you when you peek. Gotta get him. He's right here. Nope, not him. Go for him. Right here. Why is he? Did you like what? What? I'm so lost. I thought that was him. What the heck? Whoop! Oh, double ganked. Oh, there we go. D ranked. You're not gonna be level two for long. You're gonna be level one here in a second. Oh, got the kill. I didn't hear the ding though. Uh-oh. Just keep running. I know this map better than him. I knew it. Oh my, he's still following me. What the heck? Right, he has to be stopped. No, he's right here though. He's right here. He knew it too. I should have gone back. I needed to outsmart this guy. I knew I had this map better. He's right there. Come on, sir. Hey, you won't, because you're too scared. Too scared, man. Dude, yeah, get it. He's not there. What? Oh my goodness. He just killed three of us. Guy's got red eyes. Of course, he's gonna kill three of us. He's out for revenge. Gator chick, I know you're not hacking. I know you're not. So I'm gonna fight you. Oh, and then there's freaking Ombi, with the Black Mamba. Right? I feel like he is. Like, there's no. He killed three of us, and I was like at full health. Oh, I don't think Kraft is though. He's just really good at PvP. Of course. Getting wrecked, man. Not good. They're totally all right here. Where is he? I'm gonna kill him. He's recheck. Of course. I see them. I've had him before. I never really have. I'm just lying, of course. There's no getting out of it. He's hacking. It's just a hack. Playing against two hackers. Oh! He's so good. Like, there's... Whoop! I'm stuck on him. Oh, they just came across. Alright, I see. You make me sound like a monkey, don't you? We're losing now! Freaking because of Ombi. Haxers. Hack client 7. Times 5. Right. Oh, I can't. I thought he was at health 7. I can't compete with. What? I'm hitting him. I'm hitting him? Does that not make any sense? I'm hitting him. There, you don't. He's level 50 fudging 6. I'm not a targeter. I don't shop at Target. What are you talking about? I don't shop at Target. Whoop! Our team sort of sucks? I believe so. I have 27 kills. That's like half of our team. Like, that's a little over a third of our team. I'm just wrecking our team. I'm carrying the team. Carrying the team with two hackers. How about them apples? How about that? How about that? That works. That works as on a resume. That's a pretty good resume. Still carrying the team just to make myself stand out there. Oh, fudge, fudge. Oh, I see. Uh-huh. Ooh, this game's getting good. See, me and Andrew. See, Andrew's saying he has 20 kills. I'm believing him. And when I say Andrew, it's Actioner. Oh, there we go. Nope. You suck with bows, but you have reach hacks. I knew it. Oh. Whoop. Oh, you totally missed that shot, too. I knew it. Why are they still coming after me? I don't understand. It's not helping them. Probably gonna just kill them. Oh, Molly. Molly's gonna die. What is this? Oh, can I kill you? No, stop it. What are you doing? Your ping. Ping sucks. Not just made your balls even bigger than that. More balls. Ha! Still not dead. Still not. How? Is that even possible with like almost the whole blue team? Uh-oh. This is where we run into problems. Hack client 7, right? Whoop. Oh, skater girl. Ha ha. I'm coming after you. Coming for you. Whoop. This is like CSGO surfing. It works so. Never mind. I see how it is. Oh, I just can't. Ow. It sort of hurt. Oh my goodness. Alright, can we finish the game off with 30 plus kills? Oh, we already have 30 plus kills. Alright, I see. Alright, can we end the game with 40 plus kills? And then 50 plus kills. I think we could get the 40. I don't know about the 50. It's pretty lenient. It's pretty lenient for the 40. It's not looking so highly for the 50. All right, they got him settled. What? He put in team. Freaking crafter up there, repping. Oh, that's cold. You're just cold blooded, aren't you? You're coming in like a fish. I see. Crafter. Gotta go in. He still has so much health. Oh my goodness! Oh my. How? How is he doing this? I don't understand. Oh my goodness. Oh. Nope. Not today. Oh, how are you still at 20 health? You never know. You're like, I don't know. It's my nose is kind of plugged. Alright. Oh, gotta get my 40 kills, man. Gotta get my 40 kills. Oh, we're just all targeting everyone over here. Oh, got a kill there. 37. I think we can get 40. I know we can. Alright. I'm thinking this guy maybe next. Maybe is he my next target? He's my next target. Oh, let me just through, man. I'm gonna go through. Ombi, the hacker of the team. No, I'm. Ay. Alright, here we go. 40 plus kills. 40 plus kills. Did I get a kill still there? I don't think I did. What are you doing eating Molly? What are you doing eating? Oh, can I, do I get my first kill against him? Do I get my first, come on, frag, that's probably my first kill. Oh, one sec. Oh, this is not my mom's office. This is my office. I don't necessarily how to put that, but you know. Yeah, I am 3 because I was born on leap year. Leap day. What do you think? Like, oh, he had no clue. He had no clue. He had no clue. 41. There we go. Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Kill, kill. Oh, I'm so hacking, Molly. I'm so hacking. I'm still hacking. All right. This episode is so intense. Oh my goodness, we just keep going back and forth. It's so hard. It's so hard to tell which team's gonna win. This guy is still at like 10 HP. I don't understand. Come on, someone kill both of them. Kill both. Come on. I might have to whip out that diamond. Diamonds, man. I have to whip out that diamond gear. What happened? Canadian girl 1998. Thank you for that follow. Greatly appreciated. Welcome to the nation. Whew. Hopefully you enjoy your stay. Oh, totally knocked me into your team. Whoop! Whoop! Hayden 83. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. Oh, there we go. Oh, toy. How? I don't understand. I don't understand. It's so. How are we going back and forth? How?
What happened?
Catman109, thank you for that follow. Greatly appreciated. What happened? To why? To the winter break. Same here, man. Same here. No, same here, girl. Same here. I know, it's so amazing. I know, one more week. Alright. I think the episode's almost done. Oh my goodness. Blue team is winning. Blue team is winning. I can't afford a costly mistake. I can't afford anyone. Alright. Let's just not focus on him. Oh, next kill wins. Next kill wins. Next kill wins. Oh, fuck. Oh, I don't want to have to die. No! God dang it. Oh my gosh. Fudge. Had to be the guy. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys do enjoy. Hopefully you guys did enjoy today's Earth Games episode. Greatly appreciate it if you guys did drop a like. And, man, that episode. Oh. I could just bow my head. Ay, ay, ay. Thank you guys for watching the Earth Games episode. Greatly appreciated. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. And thank you guys for watching. But before I go, a 24-hour live stream on Twitch on the 23rd and 24th of December. It's our first annual. So hopefully I will see you guys there. I will leave a link to my schedule down below. And where you guys can go see me on the 23rd and the 24th, if possible. But just a heads up, it is coming soon. So hopefully I will see you guys there. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'm out. I'm Jury Gaming, and I'll see you guys in the next. Oh my gosh, you look like Wiener Kid. Quote. I'm out. Alright. Oh, I'm so tired. Hey guys, what's up? It's Jared Gaming here, and today I'm going to be reviewing you guys a brand new Earth Games episode. And today, guys, we're playing on, you know, the Snapcraft, baby. The Snapcraft is the pleasure of everyone. I'm not going to lie. It's just so OP. And today, guys, we have something planned. We are going... Oh, fudge me. Fudge me. No, where... My teammate's gone. My teammate's gone! But we're going to actually go for... We're going to see how long we can survive with a... Come on. With a... Don't fudge me. With a diamond set. Because, you know, we have a ton of gold. We're going to see what game it is. It should say four people, and the score is like 2-2. That's how you do it. Oh, fudge. It's 3v2. By the way, guys, I'm live streaming on Twitch, so if you guys do, like, hear me talking, that's other than, like, what I'm saying verbally. It's Twitch chat. It's just them. He's heading the wrong way. Come on, Molly. Come on. Alrighty. I think I have the angle on her. Ah, come on. Come on. Yes. 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 She knows I'm right behind her. Booyah. Reach level 20. Holy crap. Alright, I think it's time to take advantage. We have five people in here that are my Twitch chat. Oh, bye-bye. Bye, CJ. Bye. Uh-oh. He's really good with the bow. He's really good. Kigo, welcome. Okay, I gotta run. Kigo 14, welcome to the stream. Oh, you little son of a gun. You little son of a gun. Aren't you? Oh, there you go, C. There you go, CJ. Oh, there you go. And you did. Oh! Where are you? Where did you go, man? I don't know. Oh, motion, nice kill. Oh, I'm gonna save you. You're very welcome, Kigo. Oh, fudge, it's so stressful just talking to everyone. Oh, just wreck everyone. Just wreck everyone and run. Action, I'm gonna save your life. Oh, nice. Easy kills. Nice. Very easy. Whoop! Easy kills. Red teams with 12. Oh. I need to kill Molly, and then I gotta pop a golden apple. Here we go. Stereo. Oh, someone's gonna flank us behind. Nice. Oh, Molly, you sneaky girl. Oh, action, nice kill. Here we go. I believe in us. Oh, he knew it. We didn't blow it though. I golden apple did it for safety. Charlie Walton, welcome to the stream. Oh, so stressful talking to Twitch chat and talking and playing the game. Oh, you're almost dead, aren't you? Aren't you a good prey? A really good prey. I knew it.
What happened?
Oh, I don't know what happened. Let's just switch screen. Just switch real quick. Just switch it. Oh, Charlie Walton, thank you for the follow. You know, let's just go with this. It's fine. I think this is a pretty good, like, set. I'm getting ganked. Holy crap. Oh, barely got that off. Charlie Walton, thank you for the follow. Greatly appreciated. Welcome to the nation. I know, I can't check it. I can't check my Twitter. Oh, so scary. So scary. Oh, my team. My team. My team. No. Oh, I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. They didn't get any of my stuff. Oh, my goodness. I want to scratch my hand, but I can't. My goodness. My goodness. Oh, J-Craft, I'm getting my revenge on you because you totally wrecked me. I can't get my revenge. I want my revenge. Come on. Come on. All right. Five of the people here. Four of the people. Five of the people here are from the Twitch chat. That, it's so good. So good. Right. Oh, fudge. I thought that was like two like ghasts that just like spawned out of nowhere. My kill. My kill. Booyah. All right. Red team. Alright. So it looks like this game is gonna probably take a while. So we're gonna see if it starts progressing, we're gonna go actually to like 50. Because you know it takes a while. Stefan Denims, thank you for that follow. Greatly appreciated. Welcome to the nation. Glad to have you here. Oh, the double gank! The double gank! Totally not gonna die here because I'm too good. Totally died there. Yeah, so we'll see how it progressively goes. Depending on if like there's more people that come into the game and stuff. By the way, guys, Twitch chat exclusive here. the IP is www.snapcraft.net. Plus, for YouTube viewers, it will be down in the description. So, yeah, if you guys want to come play, and check my Twitter and my Twitch to know when I go live playing this game, because it's really good. I can't check it, Trainer. I can't check it right now. I can't check it. I can't check it because I'm playing a game and I'm recording. There's a difference between my real life and my recording life. There's a difference. Fine line. Finally. I still have spawn protection too. That was really good. They were just hitting me and it just did not count. Die? Nice. I did not mean it that way. I did not. Yeah, so we might raise it up to maybe like 75 because it's getting there. It's getting there. Obviously Skater Chick's gonna try and come after me because I am the master of this whole debacle. And they need to take out the head of the snake. Whoop! No. Take some fall damage. Nice. Took one heart. Oh, nice. Oh, totally wrecked. Level 21. Level 21. Yes, I know that. I obviously know that, but I can't right now. Totally am dumb. Does that make any sense? Right. Take out the head of the snake. It's Molly. It's Molly. How did she kill me? She just died. What? I thought she just died. I don't even know. I thought she just died. Alright. No, stop it, please. You're not helping yourself here. You're not helping yourself here. Alrighty, guys. Let's see. I think we could still win it. We're beating them by 7. That means a lot in Minecraft kills. Because it does take a while for 7 to pop up more than once. Of course, taking out the head of the snake. You guys make me rage. I'm not gonna lie, you guys really do. Like, there's no living without you guys. Taking out me again. Oh, there's no getting out of it. Which way are they going out? Where are they coming in? Which way are they going out? Oh, totally gonna come by and take out crafters. Crafters, man. Crafters, something craft. Minecraft. I can't hit a single shot. I'm so bad. Oh, here we go. I don't know why I always do that with tab. I just kind of leave it open. Oh, I'm getting my revenge. I want that kill. Yes, I needed that kill. I have so much tokens. I literally dropped like 50 tokens, so I'm guessing this diamond like challenge is totally not gonna happen unless I have like 200 diamonds. I don't know. Whoop! Nope! Oh. Taking me out again. Taking me out. He keeps peeking you. Just don't. No, he doesn't peek you. You peek him. He just hits you when you peek. Gotta get him. He's right here. Nope, not him. We'll go for him. He's right here. Why is he? Did you like what? What? I'm so lost. I thought that was him. What the heck? Whoop! Oh, double ganked. Oh, there we go. D ranked. You're not gonna be level two for long. You're gonna be level one here in a second. Oh, got the kill. I didn't hear the ding though. Uh-oh. Just keep running. I know this map better than him. I knew it. Oh my! He's still following me! What the heck? Right, he has to be stopped. No, he's right here though. He's right here. He knew it too. I should have gone back. I needed to outsmart this guy. I knew I had this map better. He's right there. Come on, sir. Hey, you won't, because you're too scared. Too scared, man. Get it. You're in the... He's not there! What? Oh my goodness! He just killed three of us! He's got red eyes. Of course, he's gonna kill three of us. He's out for revenge. Gator chick, I know you're not hacking. I know you're not. So I'm gonna fight you. Oh, and then there's there's freaking Ombi, the Black Mamba. Black Mamba. Right? I feel like he is. Like, there's no. He killed three of us, and I was like at full health. Oh, mate. I don't think Kraft is though. He's just really good at PvP. Of course. Getting wrecked, man. Not good. They're totally all right here. Where is he? I'm gonna kill him. He's a reach axe. Of course. I see them. I've had him before. I never really have. I'm just lying. Of course. There's no getting out of it. He's hacking. Is this the hack? Playing against two hackers. Oh! He's so good. Like, there's... Whoop! I'm stuck on... Oh, they just came across. Alright, I see. You make me sound like a monkey, don't you? We're losing now! Freaking because of Ombi. Haxers. Hack client 7. Times 5. Right. Oh, I can't. I thought he was at health 7. I can't compete with... What? I'm hitting him. I'm hitting him? Does that not make any sense? I'm hitting him. He's level 50 fudging 6. I'm not a targeter. I don't shop at Target. What are you talking about? I don't shop at Target. Whoop! Our team sort of sucks? I believe so. I have 27 kills. That's like half of our team. Like, that's a little over a third of our team. I'm just wrecking our team. I'm carrying the team. Carrying the team with two hackers. How about them apples? How about that? How about that? That works. That works as on a resume. That's a pretty good resume. Still carrying the team just to make myself stand out there. Oh, fudge. Oh, I see. Uh-huh. Ooh, this game's getting good. See, me and Andrew. See, Andrew's saying he has 20 kills. I'm believing him. And when I say Andrew, it's actioner. Oh, there we go. No. You suck with bows, but you have reach hacks. I knew it. Oh. Whoop. Oh, you totally missed that shot, too. I knew it. Why are they still coming after me? I don't understand. It's not helping them. Probably gonna just kill them. Oh, Molly. Molly's gonna die. What is this? Oh, can I kill you? No, stop it. What are you doing? Your ping. Ping sucks. Not just major balls, even bigger than that. More balls. Ha! Still not dead. Still not. How? Is that even possible with, like, almost a whole blue team? Uh-oh. This is where we run into problems. Hack client 7, right? Whoop. Oh, skater girl. Ah-ha. Ah-ha. I'm coming after you. Coming for you. This is like CSGO surfing. It works so. Never mind. I see how it is. Oh, I just can't. Ow. It sort of hurt. Oh my goodness. Alright. Can we finish the game off with 30 plus? Oh, we already have 30 plus kills. Alright, I see. Alright, can we end the game with 40 plus kills? And then 50 plus kills. I think we could get the 40. I don't know about the 50. It's pretty lenient. It's pretty lenient for the 40. It's not looking so highly for the 50. Alright, they got him settled. What? He put in team. Freaking crafter up there. Reppin'. Oh, that's cold. You're just cold-blooded, aren't you? You're coming in like a fish. I see. That's crafter. Gotta go in. He still has so much health. Oh my goodness! How is he doing this? I don't understand. Oh my goodness. Oh, nope, not today. Oh, how are you still at 20 health? You never know. You're like, I don't know. It's my nose is kind of plugged. Alright. Gotta get my 40 kills, man. Gotta get my 40 kills. Oh, we're just all targeting everyone over here. Oh, got a kill there. 37. I think we can get 40. I know we can. Alright. I'm thinking this guy maybe next. Is he my next target? Is he? Oh. Let me just through, man. I want to go through. I'll be the hacker. The hacker of the team. No, I'm... Ay. Alright, here we go. 40 plus kills. Did I get a kill still there? I don't think I did. What are you doing eating Molly? What are you doing eating? Oh, do I get my first kill against him? Do I get my first? Come on, frag! Probably my first kill. Oh, one sec. Oh. This is not my mom's office. This is my office. I don't necessarily know how to put that, but you know. Yeah, I am 3 because I was born on leap year. Leap day. What do you think? Like, oh, he had no clue. He had no clue. 41. Where'd he go? Oh, there we go. Kill. Oh, I'm so hacking, Molly. I'm so hacking. I'm still hacking. Alright. This episode is so intense. Oh my goodness, we just keep going back and forth. It's so hard. It's so hard to tell which team's gonna win. This guy is still at like 10 HP. I don't understand. Come on, someone kill both of them. Kill both. Come on. I might have to whip out that diamond. Diamonds, man. I have to whip out that diamond gear. What happened? Canadian Girl 1998, thank you for that follow. Greatly appreciated. Welcome to the nation. Whew. Hopefully you enjoy your stay. Oh, totally knocked me into your team. Hayden 83, welcome. Welcome to the stream. Oh, there we go. Oh, toy. How? I don't understand. It's so... How are we going back and forth? How?
What happened?
Catman 109. Thank you for that follow. Greatly appreciated. What happened? To why? To the winter break. Same here, man. Same here. No. Same here, girl. Same here. I know, it's so amazing. I know, one more week. Alright. I think the episode's almost done. Oh my goodness. Blue team is winning. I can't afford a costly mistake. I can't afford anyone. Alright. Let's just not focus on him. Oh, next kill wins. Oh, I don't want to have to die. No! God dang it. Oh my gosh. Fudge. Had to be the guy. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys do enjoy. Hopefully you guys did enjoy today's Earth Games episode. Greatly appreciate it if you guys did drop a like. And, man, that episode. Oh. I can just bow my head. Thank you guys for watching the Earth Games episode. Greatly appreciated. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. And, thank you guys for watching. But before I go, a 24-hour live stream on Twitch on the 23rd and 24th of December. It's our first annual. So hopefully I will see you guys there. I will leave a link to my schedule down below and where you guys can go see me on the 23rd and the 24th if possible. But just a heads up, it is coming soon. So hopefully I will see you guys there. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'm out. I'm Drew Gaming, and I'll see you guys in the next. Oh my gosh, you look.